So as a urologist, we treat some fairly sensitive conditions in some fairly sensitive areas. Our treatment philosophy here at MUSC in the Bladder and Pelvic Health Program is to provide compassionate care for these fairly sensitive issues. We also provide individualized care. That is to say, we do utilize certain medical guidelines, well-published guidelines, but with patients with such sensitive issues, sometimes we need to individualize our care, taking into account patients' needs, desires, and goals for their treatment. I'm a urologist, I'm board certified in urology, so benign and generalized urological conditions, but I also have sub-certification in an area called female pelvic medicine and reconstructive surgery. What that involves is benign pelvic disorders of the male and female pelvic floor. That could mean treating urinary incontinence, it could mean treating urinary frequency, it could mean treating things such as a, quote, fallen bladder, to use the vernacular term, a vaginal prolapse, such as cystocele. We also treat male urinary incontinence and patients with enlarged prostates with a variety of different interventions. We also treat patients with neurogenic voiding dysfunction, that is, bladder dysfunction due to nerve problems, such as patients, individuals with multiple sclerosis or spinal cord injury or a variety of other neurological conditions. And finally, we have a fairly extensive program in treating complex reconstructive problems, that is, patients with urinary fistulas and diverticula, the urethra or bladder diverticula that can't be helped elsewhere. We often are able to offer innovative treatments for these individuals. Here at MUSC, we have put together a bladder and pelvic health program dedicated to the treatment of benign bladder disorders. That is to say, we've recruited faculty, we've brought in physician's assistants, we have brought in the latest diagnostic and therapeutic equipment in order to treat these conditions. We often see patients who are referred in because of problems that could not be addressed elsewhere. They were somewhat hopeless cases, if you will. Here at MUSC, we have a program in benign pelvic disease and disorders that we can often help, if not bring great relief to these individuals. We have an extensive clinical trials program. That is to say, we have interventions that are not available elsewhere and that are not even available on the market yet. We've written over 150 papers, 4 textbooks, 50 book chapters on these subjects. Our staff has extensive postgraduate training, that is training beyond medical school and residency. We've gone on and done fellowships in these areas in order to provide the optimal care for our patients with benign pelvic disorders.